say that there was a jump start then by the number 3 car, Alvin Carter, that's still the golden car, of course, and it's an urgent car, but then for Sally Alvin, something obviously going on, but kind of running into the mechanics of the in that number 3 car, all the way on the far side of the raceway there.
Oh, someone's lost the wheel!
Yellow flag. Goodness me, it's all breaking out here. And the 59 car has lost a wheel there. On the second place immediately is Josh Selby.
That's a black cross if I'm
sure. Norfolk Travellers down. From him, but through and leading this one now, the all black machine on the far side of the raceway is Terry Cook, the Norwich driver. The man who's Raceway Series at the moment and looking to take over that second position. But he's being
awesome.
Definitely just awesome. Having the regulation money.
Yeah, no reason, thank you.
Going on with the
Thomas Johnson car, 632. We'll be right back.
markers, so all around now. So 6:32 leads the way. That's Alfie Alderton there in 351. Position the number three car of
somebody's creeping. I think that was pretty crazy.
And there he goes, it's going to be a difficult run to catch from there. We'll be right back.
to there, considering how well he's gone during the course of the rest of the afternoon. The number 30 car, who was leading the Hoosier Points Championship, Martin Codling, was in 8th position, car number 30. Moment, 2.95 your race weather from 4.31.